And now, for fight number 8, this is a C-class bout, weighing 65 kilograms, introducing your first fighter into the red corner, AJ Saota. Introducing his opponent into the blue corner, Lucas Chetwin. And now, fight number 8 is a C-class bout scheduled over 5 1-minute rounds. On my left-hand side, and fighting out in the blue corner, representing Stoke Ty, Lucas Chetwin. And his opponent on my right-hand side, and fighting out in the red corner, representing Pra Chua Sua, AJ Sahoto. Your referee in charge, Sean Dolan.
Gentlemen, come to the centre. Come to the centre, blue corner. Gentlemen, you had the rules meeting earlier, you understand those rules, okay? Protect yourselves at all times and have a fair fight, okay? Good luck to you. Go to your corners. Judge ready? Judge ready? Judge ready? Boxers ready. Round one, box.
Okay, so here we have fight 8 on Muay Thai Kings promotion. Collide, champions collide.
Strong kicks from Arjun straight away for round one from the famous Proud Tower Sewer Gym in Rugeley and in Wolverhampton as well.
We've got AJ in the black shorts and Lucas in the white shorts, both starting off really fast.
Great body kicks from Arjun as well, but yeah, it's going to be a good fight, you can tell already. Arjun's from a good camp, his corner there, he's got Dean James in his corner. And Lucas also from a very good gym, Stoke Muay Thai, so it's going to be a good, interesting match.
I mean, the bout's scheduled for 5 rounds, 1 minute. If each round is like that, it is going to be interesting.
Yeah. There's some big body kicks being thrown by both guys here. Oh, great body kick again by
them
AJ.
Body kicks by AJ just seem so effortless.
Oh, there we go again. I think they're going to take their toll, those body kicks.
Yeah, that's what I mean. By body kicks, you're scoring, but also it wears you down.
Let's go. Took one groin shot there.
Low blow.
Good left kick, good right kick, beautiful kicks there by AJ.
And just switching as well, left and right, it's making really good to see.
Making it look easy. Good teep there by Lucas though. And another.
That's a good tactic though, if you've got a good kicker, Lucas is doing well to teep him, you know, keep him
annoy
away.
Annoy him with the teep, stop him from kicking so much.
Yeah, we've also got my two
teammates. Ty Barlow and
Tyree Stevens.
Both out. From Assassin's Muay Thai Gym.
Tyree was actually supposed to fight tonight also, but his opponent pulled out on Tuesday because he twisted his ankle walking his dog.
Wow.
There's an interesting fact.
But yeah, at least he's told the truth.
Yeah.
There'll be plenty more shows for Tyree to fight on, I'm sure. And here we go, round two. They're a little bit more relaxed this round. Maybe the round one was a fast pace of set. Big punches from Lucas being thrown in there.
That's a good combination, but he needs to add a kick on the end, for it to work.
Adding that kick at the end.
Yeah.
AJ's throwing these kicks at will. Lucas is rushing in though, and he's pressuring AJ.
AJ is keeping calm, but he just needs to keep his hands up.
Hands up. Frodo's kicks back. Frodo's knees are reckoned as well. He's got long legs, you can tell. Oh, he's getting caught with that punch again though. I think Lucas has to make this fight a messy fight because I think he's getting scored upon. So he's doing the right thing, trying to close the distance.
100%. Just push him forward, and he's kind of hitting AJ, so AJ can't hit back.
Yeah, exactly. Body kick return there. The young 17-year-old AJ as well. So let's see how he gets tested. Let's see how he comes back from this. He's looking composed though. Oh, big punch again by Lucas. He needs to start throwing back AJ though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, big kick again. That's it.
He's coming in with them hands, you can see.
Heavy hands by Lucas, yeah.
Yeah, Lucas can see.
And that's more interesting. Round one, we scored to AJ, I think. But round two has got to go to Lucas that round.
Yeah, Lucas finished strong.
Yeah, finished strong.
Round three. Box.
Round number three, it should be interesting.
I think, oi, big kick, but big punch as well, big kick again. Beautiful kicks by AJ.
I think AJ just needs to keep his composure and just keep on kicking, or like Dean said, clinching.
Definitely
clinching. Tie him up.
It's hard to kick with someone that's punching so much, so I think clinching is a good option for AJ, but we'll see how he goes. Oi, big kick again. But Lucas is relentless with those hands.
Yeah,
he's
going body head, mixing it up. That's the thing about boxing. When you go to the body, it's so easy to be kneed in the face. He's just got to be careful.
Yeah, definitely. Let's see how this pace carries on. They're both going still, both going strong. Great kicks again by AJ. Another kick, countering with that body kick now. It's really nice to see.
Look how low their hands are.
Yeah.
Makes me nervous.
Ooh,
good kick to the face.
I think AJ's ran away with this round. He needs to finish strong. Oh, big body kick. I think he's won this round with that body kick there.
So he needs to keep pushing forward, body kick.
Those body kicks are winning in the round. And I think they must be slowing Lucas down.
Yeah, they definitely take his toll. You can see all the red side of his, the left side of his body, is all red. And that's from the body kick smashing in.
Oi.
Just a little cheeky shot on
the bell. Cheeky shot at the end there.
Cheeky.
But that was a really interesting round. AJ's looking really composed, and it's mad. He's only 17 years old, so he's keeping composed for such a young guy. He's doing really well. They're both putting on a good show. It's good to see. Big body kick to start off with again.
So, off round four.
Now we've got the clinch. Let's see how this goes. Proud Chow Su are known to be really strong clinchers as well. Their gym's always got strong clinchers. They've got the likes of Dean. They've got Nathan Bendon. They've got Macaulay Coyle. They've got a lot of strong boys. But Lucas is pressuring relentlessly still.
Yeah.
Still at that same pace.
Coming forward with them hands.
He's not stopping.
I mean, Muay Thai has also scored on aggression, so when you're coming forward like that, it is going to be picked up on.
It's the scoring with effect, so if he's landing the shots and they're affecting his opponent, they're going to be scoring still. But AJ is throwing big body kicks back still, so it's a hard one to call. But I think AJ is going to nick it with the judges with those body kicks. But he's blocking now, Lucas. He knows he needs to block.
Good left hook there. So them teeps are working, they're effective when AJ's going back.
And he's setting up his punches with those teeps now. He's faking and then punching. So it's working a little bit better for him. And he's stopping AJ from kicking as much as he was in round 1-3.
AJ's corner, willing him on. His hands are starting to drop. It really is worrying me.
Oh no.
And the bell, just in time.
Just in time for AJ there. I think he was
already Lucas chilling in his corner.
He finished strong there. Finished strong again. This one's a really hard one to call.
We're going into round five of this exciting fight. It's all to play for.
Boxers ready. Fifth and final round. Let's go, red corner.
Sorry, guys. We have Macaulay Coyle ringside winding me up.
Box.
But here's round five. Let's see how this one goes. I think this round's a vital round for both boys. I think if AJ finishes strong, he takes the win.
Yeah.
I think if Lucas...
Beautiful tweet there. I really think that Lucas is going to just nick it.
It's so close, I can't even... The body kicks are so effective, but they're not stopping Lucas coming forward with those big hands, and he's rocking the head back with those kicks.
He needs to keep his hands up. I see AJ's corner, willing him on.
Look at them in there.
He's looking at them, yeah, he's looking at them. He needs to concentrate. But they both have amazing fitness. We've been doing this pace for five rounds.
Five rounds, crazy, crazy pace. And to be honest, I said that Lucas wouldn't be able to keep this up for five rounds, but he's proved me wrong because he has not stopped.
And in round one, I think it was worrying, AJ's power.
Yeah, he looked so powerful compared to Lucas.
So he's done so well to come back.
What a fight.
Just needs to keep it together.
Leoy, there we go, big knee. Big knee. Score back, AJ needs to score back with that. It's so close, such a close fight.
Really entertaining for the crowd as well.
Wow. Side kick to the floor.
That was different. That was really good.
The corner's going crazy there.
Yeah.
They know it's a tight fight, and anything like that can win a fight there. You never know. Hard fight to call there. Great fight. Great heart by both guys as well.
Yeah, 100%. That was a really entertaining fight.
They both put it all on the line.
Had great technique.
The judges' scorecards are in. Unanimous decision in favour of your winner. Fight out the blue corner, Lucas Chetwin. Let's show some appreciation for his opponent, AJ Sahota.